Slipped out. No matter how much I try, I just can't get it back in.
He doesn't have catheter.
Well, I guess that would be the reason why he keeps fighting me so much. Listen, I tried calling you.
Yeah, well, I've been busy.
I know you haven't.
You know, you could have at least sent me a text or something. I look like a fool sitting there waiting for you.
It was work. Look, I'm sorry, Amber. I really am. Can I make it up to you?
I don't get second chances. But for you, I'll make an exception.
How's the patient?
On the mend.
Well, thanks for letting me know that you had an emergency. Could we?
God. This is very cute.